हमारे चैनल को लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन दबाकर एक भी वीडियो मिस ना करें।
हेलो गाइस, सो आई एम बैक विद अनदर एडवाइस ऑन लव एंड टुडे व्हाट आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विद यू इज व्हेन अ ब्रेकअप इजंट रियली अ लॉस। Now what happens this day is that people fall into relationships so easily and so soon, and such relationships even fall apart so soon, but no one falls into love with a plan of breaking up, right? What happens is that when we are in relationship, we prioritize our partner so much, we start caring about them more than anything else, we start feeling butterflies in our stomach and we start dreaming of future with them, but it all ends up into breakup. Now when at that point of time when someone breaks up, the person is really so shattered, right? But when a relationship is so suffocating, it is draining out so much energy out of yourself, when you are even losing yourself, you're merging so much into your partner that you don't even realize that you have lost yourself, that breakup isn't actually a loss. That is the best time to actually find your own self, to know what is your passion, what you want to do with your life, to spend more time with your friends and family. It is the best time to actually find yourself, your potential, and do something for your own self. So if any relationship ends such a way that relationship isn't actually good for you, never feel shattered because of that breakup, but do find yourself. Thank you.
ऐसी और वीडियोस को अपनी भाषा में देखने के लिए प्ले स्टोर से बोलो इंडिया को अभी डाउनलोड करें।